And where's little Donna reporting from on this fabulous Saturday? College Valley. Can't go wrong with the College Valley. It's a hen hole starting down there. As you'll all no doubt know, I'm not heading to the hen hole though. I'm headed to the Schil up that way. I'm gonna hook round and up. Parked in Hethpool. I was gonna wing it and park a little bit further up. I thought, nah, get the exercise in. Lose a couple of pounds, and then I just started walking along the 3-4 miles that it would take us to get to Mount Hoolie. And who pulls up in his little van? David Miles. David Miles and Leanne, thank you very much for the lift along to Mount Hoolie. Perfect start to a Saturday adventure, much appreciated. So I, little Donna, is sat here on a rock, started to look a little bit inclement. Now I have checked the weather forecast. Yeah, I know it's going to get a little bit drizzly in that. I can get the Schil before it lashes down. Well, you didn't even see it was going to lash down. It's probably got to be about, what, 4-ish now? Where are you? up here. A little bit of a weather front coming in. It's lush though. I stopped to put the rain cover on me rucksack. Rain covers. Look where we are on Saturday, eh? Wow. Now that's pretty. In a bit, I'm going up there. In the interest of safety, I'm going to sit here. Wind's blowing that way. I'm going to sit here and let this pass. Right. Ciao. Need. Wow, look, that's where we're heading, Schil. Hell, that's lush. And that, ladies and gentlemen, is a prime example of how fast the mist and fog can come in over the tops of these hills. Thankfully, I've got all my survival gear on and a can of cross. So now it's a bit yarn fog just out of the shade. Obviously, I'm not going to get the panoramic sunset. Hi, how do you look there again? Contact the outside world there. I'll show you the sunset. It's a beaut. It's over there. Are you ready? Sit down. Sit. Whoa, look at that for a sunset. The colours, the oranges, the purples, the beige. It's gone on there like. Way back to my little cave. I've twisted my knee. I actually have. I've got quite a swollen knee. It took us 3 hours to get up here, and that was with a 3 mile hitch off the lovely David Miles. I might have to go to Mount Hoolie and see if I can hitch the lift along the Hethel car park. Oh, of course, I've twisted my knee and it hurts. But I'm here. I'm happy and I'm loving it. I always love it. I'm going to get out because it's freezing and I'm not loving that. I'll see you in a little bit. But for now, it's ciao. It's Little Donovan Senior reporting from the Schil. I'll tell you what it is, mind. For very little walking effort, the views from here are well worth it. Absolutely stunning. 3 hours. Hiya, just a little me. Tent life for little Donna at night. This is it really. Tent bound for the last couple of hours. It's too windy to want to cook. It's too windy to want to read. It's too windy to have me glasses on. I'm in a tent as well, mate. It's too windy to hear the radio properly. It's too windy to go outside for a wee. But I'm dying. I'm not, wait. The only thing it's not too windy for. Happy Saturday, folks. I'm snugged up and the wind's changed direction. I knew the wind was going to change direction several times tonight. Tent noisy, but it feels solid. apart from that, that's quite annoying because I haven't got any rave tunes on, so I don't know why that's moving like that. I'm gonna get off. Hopefully get a good night's sleep. I'll speak to you later. If not, I'll speak to you in the morning. All right, at least I get like a little bit of an internet signal up here, so I've been able to chat to people. Right, love you and leave you. Catch you in a little bit. Donovan Senior reporting from the nature hike. I forget what the tent's called. Cloud Peak 2. Mega rations. No to bother. In a bit, peeps. Dear me, I'm going to sleep with that. I'm not sure what to say when you haven't had any sleep. Been a little bit noisy, I'll be honest. I think in the interest of safety, I'm going to have to hike it back down the hill. Me, had some gusts last night, I'm telling you. There's no way I can miss the track going back down. I know my way around the College Valley quite well, so I'll be beat. It's just not ideal, is it? I think apparently the gusts last night got up to 66. Little 10 stone smashed and I am fucked with it. But I think it's time that I've got off this hill. I'm going to catch you down there a little bit. Ciao! Sunday morning, lying, breakfast in bed. Never happens. Miss just coming in wave. Absolutely, that kept me alive last night. That did me proud. Absolutely good. Right, in a bit, and doing a spot of tent assembling. Ciao! Sunday mornings, eh? Woo! I was wanting to do a dance today. In the interest of safety, I think this is one of the risk.
We can dance if we want to, we can leave your friends behind. Cause your friends don't dance, and if they don't dance, well, they're no friends of mine. See, we can go where we want to, places they will never find. And we can act like we come from out of this world, leave the real one far behind. We can dance.
What do you say?
We can go if we want to. Night is young and so am I. And we can dress real neat from our hearts to our feet and surprise them with a victory cry. Say, we can act if we want to. If we don't, nobody will. And you can act real rude and totally removed, and I can act like an imbecile. Say, we can dance, we can dance, everything's out of control. We can dance, we can dance, we're doing it from pole to pole. We can dance, we can dance. Everybody look at your hands. Oh, we can dance, oh, we can dance. Everybody's taking the chance. Dance.
amuse it, never gonna lose it, everything will work out right. I say, we can dance if we want to, we can leave your friends behind. Cause your friends don't dance, and if they don't dance, well, they're no friends of mine. I say, we can dance, everything's out of control. But we can dance, doing it from pole to pole. But we can dance, everybody look at your hands. We can dance, everybody's making a chance.
Obviously making good progress on the way down, haven't fell over once yet. Oh dear lord, I've just jinxed myself. Wow, dropped a bit, I've done that. You've not got to think about stuff too much before you just go for it, haven't you? Sometimes. So yeah, chuffed a bit, I've done that. This isn't bad for a Sunday morning, is it, eh? Walk in the park, in the National Park. Oh man, that's pretty. Right, I'm gonna have yourself a couple of sips of water, and I would say yomp on down there, but I'll be going down very carefully. In a bit, peeps, I'll see you in the valleys. Woo! Here comes the summer. Ah! Hello, Sunday. Last night's camp spot up there. Absolute mental. Been up there. Now I'm back down here. Wind's dropped a little bit because I'm in shade in the valleys. I love the valleys and I love the hills even better. It's not been very entertaining, this one. It's more been more about the survival. Yeah, trying to survive a heart attack, getting up the flipping hill. Getting up the Schil. Trying to survive when I'm in the tent. Yeah. You guys think, oh yeah, I better get out and get a bit of exercise. I'm putting on a bit of weight. I was thoroughly proud of every extra pound I had last night sat in that tent, anchoring it down with my own body weight. Cracking good little overnighter. I suppose I can still do it. I'll be honest, I got a really sore foot and a twisted knee. I twisted my knee right at the beginning, about 200 metres after I got out of David Miles' car. He would not be smashing if he was there waiting for it. But anyway, had a lovely night. The views up there was superb. And a couple of times I was poking my head out like through the middle of the night just to check how my pegs were still in, and the stars was out in force at times. I wish I had a good enough camera for that. So I suppose that's a thing to learn for this winter. Right, there's the wind back. I'll get off and shut up because last time I was walking down here I saw a couple of deer. Right, Donovan Senior reporting from a successful overnight. Up the Schil, got back down the hill, and I'll speak to you soon. Woo! A lot better than it was, but still not perfect. Just looking forward to getting home, and I haven't got slippers. Just another thing. Looking forward to getting home, man. We're actually jumping in a bath. There's been no one passed by in a car, and I could have hitched a lift off. Still probably about 2.5 miles off Hethpool. I'm tired, Donna. Gotta love a Sunday morning winds, haven't you? Well, for someone that's had zero sleep last night, I was nice and relaxed mind. But for someone that's had zero sleep last night, I'm remarkably chipper. Right, chipper and whingy. I will see you, I'll probably not see you a little bit further down here. I've got no interest in to see, because I'm just so and want to whinge on. But I'll tell you what I've got at the van. Oh, I made myself a little packed lunch for going home. I've got cheese and pickled onion sandwich with some mustard on and a bag of crisps. So that's what's keeping us going. Hey, Donovan Senior reporting from coming up to Cuddystone Hall in the College Valley. Sunday the, might be the 9th. 9th of September. Walking back along without a bra on. I couldn't be bothered to put it on this morning. I just sat on a salt grip in there before. Took my coat off and rearranged my backpack, and I thought, oh, I'll stick my bra back on. But could be people watching. Right. Don't ruin that Sunday. In a bit. Toodles. Oh, praise the Lord. And see my little orange van from here. This, look at the state of us. Our own spectacles and everything. This is, that's the hardest one I've done. Trying to think, hard and windy gale, hard and weather cane. If I hadn't got that lift to Mount Hoolie yesterday, probably wouldn't have got up. Dear me. Absolutely knackered, I'm crippled. I'm speechless. Hardest one by far. I can't wait to get home and suss out how many miles I've done on this one. Walking like I pooed myself. Feet's that sore. Right, far from that. I'm out of smashing day out. I love you and leave you. I'll catch you on the next one. I will have to pick somewhere different, because I had this one, it's too windy to do much filming, too misty for to see the glorious views. Even Bell, again, far too windy, far too misty. So maybe just put my thinking heads on and try for something different next time. Right, I'm getting off because my camera's getting moist. Ciao!